Remove the pins from the hinges so that the shutter is no longer attached to the hanging strip. Install the hanging strip at the front inside edge of the window using the black screws provided. The hanging strip should be flush to the front of the window. Install the shutter by replacing the pins in the hinges. Repeat this procedure for the other side of the window.